hope you enjoy it! Steambot Chronicles!
Sounds like my name. Yeah, that makes sense. Something happened on deck. Oh, I know this is supposed to be important. But the waves, the sound, it's drowning everything out. Ugh, too bright.
Oh, are you awake?
Ah, oh!
Are you okay?
Well, at least I'm conscious.
Can you stand up? Thank goodness you're all right.
Where?
This is Seagull Beach. You were lying on the sand unconscious.
Seagull?
Why don't you rest for a minute? I'll be gathering herbs, okay? Gonna miss the bus.
What bus?
I have to take the bus to get... But now I don't think I can make it.
Let's figure out another...
You're going to... Thank you so much. I wonder what made that bolt. Any idea?
I saw a blue thing. Up on that cliff. I saw a blue thing up on that cliff. It fired a missile.
So, a blue thing on the cliff fired a missile? Do you want to go inside?
Yeah, I thought we might find something in there.
It's possible. There should be a hole over here. Ah, there it is!
Hey, what's wrong?
It's nothing.
Doesn't seem like nothing.
I just don't like being in that shack, okay?
Bad memories, huh?
Yeah, you could say that.
So, what happened?
Would you mind if we changed the sub?
Let's find a way out of here, then.
Good idea. Looks like this trapmobile is still ticking. I don't suppose you know how to drive one of these things.
Actually, this is my first time.
Uh-oh. I don't know how to work them either. Hey, this looks like the operation manual. Think you can handle it?
It doesn't look that hard.
That's a relief. Almost forgot.
Huh?
I found this. It's yours, isn't it? I'm Coriander. You're Vanilla, right?
Yeah, that's me. Ah, it's engraved. That must be how she knew. For a minute there, I thought she might be psychic.
At any rate, it's nice to meet you, Vanilla.
Girl instead.
Don't talk about her like that.
Pretty big talk coming from such a little boy. Let's see what you got.